I guess like me, you've been watching videos wondering how they do these progress bar borders. Well, you're in the right place, because this tutorial will quickly break down the techers for you step by step. First up, drop your scene into the timeline. Then, hit up that default text option and add it by clicking the plus button. Drag it across so it's as long as the full scene. Alright. Now check it. On the right side, you're gonna wanna add a few minus signs. Make them bold, then click that down arrow and hit -3. Boom. You got yourself a straight line, bro. Crank up that font size until it's looking right. Play around with the thickness and position until you're vibing with it. You can mess with different styles and colors too. I recommend doing this to match your branding or video style. Here's where it gets lit. Right-click that text layer and hit Create Compound. Then, duplicate that bad boy with Command plus C and Command plus V. For the top layer, flip it 90 degrees in the basic settings over here. Position it where you want, you know? Now, for the bottom layer, hit up that mask option and move to fast frame. Split that rotation to -90 and add a keyframe. Now, pretend your video's 10 seconds long. Move that playhead to the 10-second mark and stretch out that line. Do the same for the left bar. Mask, split. Rotate -270. Bring it down. At 10 seconds, stretch it out. For the top and left sides, it's cake, bro. Just duplicate the bottom one, rotate it 180 for the top, and 270 for the left side. Position them right, and you're golden. And that's it! You've just created a dope boundary progress bar in CapCut. Easy peasy, right? Now go out there and make some fire content. But before you go, please hit that like button and consider subscribing for more tips and tricks like these. Click this next video to master the new hidden AI stylized features on CapCut. Catch you on the next one.